It's Nelly here. Just woke up. We're gonna be doing the vlog. I'm gonna be doing the vlog today. We're getting ready. We're about to leave for New York. She's doing her hair. I gotta brush my teeth and get all the rest of my shit ready. I mean, stuff ready. So, I'll let you know when we leave. So, we just left the house. Now we're on our way to New York.
We're going to Ashley's first.
We bought some snacks for the hotel, just in case. We got our ring light. I don't know why.
To vlog, make videos. Her birthday's tomorrow.
Yeah. Anyways, not important. But this is gonna be. Do you wanna just like? Yeah. Like focus on rope. So this is gonna be our. I don't know.
I just gotta end this.
So we just arrived at Smashley's house. This is Cardi. She a little hyper.
And this is Jada.
I don't know what the hell is wrong with her. She about to fall out my hand. You psycho bitch.
Hi, mama. Anyways,
that's Jada. Pepper, come here. Oh.
Cardi can't live on the bed.
All right, Pepper. Okay.
Oh.
Pepper, come here. I mean, Jada. Pepper. As you can see, they're all attention seekers.
This is Smashley.
Relax. I didn't get to her yet.
Oh.
This is, Smash. With the ass.
With the ass.
We just came to check in on Noon, but Noon's not here, so.
She had to go get her hair done.
Yeah, this is her room. Very, spiritual. I don't know what those are.
She loved her hat, and you know what?
Alright, see you guys in the car. Okay. Now we're in the car. Going to New York.
We got Duncan.
I want to eat in peace, but.
Stay tuned for the surprise I have coming for the wife. It'll be soon, don't worry.
Can you just tell me what it is?
I'm driving, I have to focus on the road.
Oh, fuck you. Eating and driving, it's illegal.
In conclusion, I'm the best girlfriend in the world. Just surprised the wife with her best friend. She's coming to New York.
Hey, so they just surprised me with Liam, my bestie bae, and Duncan. A lot of whores in here. Got to the hotel. Oh my god, the traffic in the city is astronomical. They're checking in right now, and we're gonna go look for parking, but we about to pull up to the hotel room. Can't believe she proceeded. She surprised me with lean, bro. Miss that girl. But yeah, tune in.
Hi vlog. Yep. We're in the city. We just parked. Janelle's gonna see the hotel room for the first time.
Yeah, I haven't seen it yet. They
very
went out
nice.
To go put the bags in the room. And I was in the car.
Yeah, very nice.
We'll show you guys the room, don't worry.
Look, beautiful view.
That's the United Center.
Support the gays!
Yep. I got a coffee. I'll tell you my Dunkin' order. Iced caramel latte with extra caramel drizzle.
I don't think they care.
So good.
Oh my god.
They care. Alright, we'll see you in the hotel. In the city, almost in a hotel. Third wheeling, like usual. If anyone knows someone that wants to be my boyfriend, hit me up. You can go on dates to the city.
Guys, so we're on the elevator right now. We're going up to the 38th floor because I'm just good like that. And we're gonna show her the room.
You see me in the back, like.
Guys, so this is the official room tour. So you walk in, you have a little hallway, beautiful city view.
Let's show them.
Oh,
then
shit.
Then you come over here. You have another beautiful city view. It's actually double city view.
Let's check this out, guys.
Isn't this nice? Then you have a bed, a little corner, a nice TV. Show them the bathroom.
Bathroom check. Hit the lights. Nice little bath, shower. Me in the mirror. The toilet. I already used it. Broke it in. Yeah. Gift check.
You got a picture? Is this of us?
Baby. Aww. Cute.
When we first met each other.
That actually our cameraman took.
Yep.
Cameraman took a $6
picture. Give me a shirt. A champion.
Very nice.
And it's purple. I wanted this. I wanted this for the lounge. Another picture?
So
day.
Sweet.
Oh, got two things.
It's like a 5-year-old.
Literally.
There's another shirt of me.
Yeah.
So if they're too big, I have a gift receipt.
Shut the hell up.
No, like if you need a smaller size.
It is like a little kid. Look at it.
Aww.
You kept saying you wanted graphic tees.
These are perfect.
Think these are the last two? Tough, babe. That's tough. Last but not least, this sexy tie-dye. I like this. Baby.
So I got you that to match your metallic purples.
Cut the cameras.
Okay, so We just got at Foot Locker. We walked here from the hotel. I had to take a shower and change my clothes. This is the shirt that she bought me. And we got the TV fixed. She's about to buy some Air Force Ones.
They're so tough.
Yeah, they are tough.
Oh, here it comes.
And she has my sock.
Thank you. Here, wait, let's show them.
She has my sock, so this is my.
Look at these.
Hurry up and put them on so I can get my sock out.
Alright.
She's bugging out.
Let me grill it.
Mm-hmm. Let's check it.
Alright, guys, so we went to Foot Locker, we got some shoes, and now we're gonna go to Goodwill, and then we're gonna head back to the hotel and get ready for dinner. So we'll talk to you guys once we're ready for dinner, okay?
Alright, guys, so we just came back from shopping. Bae bought me a new wallet.
I got a new bag.
She got a new
TJ
bag.
Maxx.
You already know. Well, I had this one in my hat, and then this one behind my phone. You need to fix your resting bitch face.
Sorry.
But we're just gonna chill at the hotel, and then we'll check back in later for fit checks for dinner.
Yes.
Hey, vlog. We just got dressed. They need a fit check. Okay.
So my dress is from Rainbow, my shoes are from Soda, my jewelry is all the same jewelry I wear, and yeah.
My shirt is from H&M, my pants are from H&M, my shoes are from
Aldo.
My chain is from Samantha, my hair is from my hair lady. That's it. Oh, we're gonna get lean. We're gonna get lean too.
All right, so we have Emily here for a fit check.
Okay. Shoes, DSW. Skirt, Princess Polly. Shirt, Island Gypsy. Glasses, Shein.
Hey guys.
Hey guys, so.
We're in the Uber. We're in the best Uber in the world. He's just that.
What's
man.
Your name, sir?
Remy.
Only Uber with Remy. He's the best.
Uber with Remy. Ten stars.
5 stars. Oh, I thought it was 5 out of 5.
Well, I did 10 out of 5. Because I'm that bitch. Look, Mimi, this is your jail cell.
Oh, shit.
It's ridiculous.
Anyways, we're on our way to the restaurant. See you later.
Hey, guys. So we're at dinner. It's beautiful in here.
This place is so cute.
It's beautiful. And yeah.
So, we're gonna enjoy the night, have fun, then go back to the hotel and then meet up with Ashley and Juan, probably.
Drop the knee off
at the bus so that she can go home. Because we need our night. That's mine.
So yeah, bye!
So we just got back from eating to the hotel.
We're gonna go upstairs and party.
How was food, guys? Rate it 1 out of 10, go.
The food was fucking banging.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Food is really good. I got the salmon.
10 out of 10?
I'd say 10 out of 10, yeah.
I would say so. I would
see
say
you guys
9.7. Can I literally get new friends? Guys, want to see the TikTok I just made? Why am I used to it?
One, two, three.
I don't even have a motherfucker.
I knew I was back. Run it back. We got this.
Because your leg is taller than hers.
Right, so I'll keep it at her leg.
One, two, three.
I was there! Alright, so Mimi's leaving us. We're about to take her to the bus station.
That's it.
We're about to take her to the bus station. I don't even know if she's in there. We're getting an Uber. I'm changing.
It's cold.
It's not cold.
I can't hear it from the elevator.
Me either. But, yeah. Well, hit you guys later.
All right, guys. So we just got back from dropping Mimi off to Port Authority. We are going to finish this vlog tomorrow because it'll be, whoa, phone falling. It'll be the wife's birthday. So we're gonna take you guys also along with us.
Can
on
I just
our
say something?
Trip to Long Island.
So I don't really find my birthday special. I just think it's just another day, and she made my birthday special. She really did. Took me to the city, bought me a fucking wallet, bought me all the they didn't see the shirts. Bought me the shirts.
Yeah, they did.
Oh yeah, they did. Mm-hmm. Okay, sorry. Yeah,
those are just the start of her gifts. And she knows that. But yeah, so we will talk to you guys in the morning when
we get up and down.
And then you guys are gonna come with us to Long Island. So see you then. All right, good morning, guys. It is Jael's birthday.
It's 11:30 a.m.
On June 3rd, we checked out of the hotel. We got some Starbs. Now we're going to get gas. And then we are going to drive to Long Island. So we're probably going to stop the vlog here. So I just want to say thanks for watching. I don't know what she's talking about. But thanks for...
The ambulance is right here. I keep cursing.
Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Follow our social medias. Feel free to let us know how the vlog was in the comments. We love you guys, baby.
I love you guys.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, baby.